often it's portrayed that, oh, if you don't have this knowledge, you will never be a good engineer. But you get out into the real world, you realize how specific certain companies get in an area and how specific the people that have been working there for years get. And that's just something you would never understand unless you went into an internship. My name is James Matthew Ewing, and I am an electrical engineering major at Oregon State University. My internship is with Daimler Truck, and I'm working as an ADAS mechatronics engineer. We are on the implementation side of things at Daimler Truck. We take all these really awesome sensors and decision units, put them together, and make a comprehensive safety system for trucks. My entire internship has been going around, walking to somebody's desk, saying, hey, what is this? How does this communicate with another device? And then I'm taking that and putting it together into test benches so that they're able to see how things interact with each other. Instead of going out into a truck and having to rip apart everything else to make sure that it's isolating just your components, you can plug in your lab and test all those different components.
I can just connect directly here.
Right.
To the central gateway. Okay.
Yeah, I've always had a car project on the side, doing something, changing something to my car. And for some reason, I never made that connection that would be an equitable solution for me as a career. But here, I saw how many people are working in this industry and how much of a need there is for that low-level electrical engineering knowledge that I have gotten through robotics and school and all that. I think the coolest thing for me has been being able to solve technical problems on a daily basis, but then also being able to go home and being able to do whatever I want and have a work-life balance. You don't know how something's gonna feel or what it's gonna be like until you actually experience it.
it's been sitting up.